picked off by Blackford, who carries in. He'll dish it off. It's Ivy with a shot. He scores. Ryan Ivy picking the top corner on Braden Krogfoss. And just like that, it's a 2-2 tie. Some of the Express youngsters got caught up there long in a shift. Against a pretty good unit for the West Kelowna Warriors. And they made the Express pay. Ryan Ivy goes top shelf. And at 2:21 of the second period.